How do you treat anxiety without medication treatments? Seeking treatment for anxiety is always a smart move, but complementing treatment with other methods can increase the chances of success for anxiety treatment significantly. Below are several methods and techniques that can be used to complement and boost treatment for anxiety. Information. Understanding anxiety is the first step to a successful treatment. Asking your doctor, listening to seminars, and researching about anxiety can help you get informed about your condition. The better you understand your condition, the more you will be cooperative about the treatment procedure. Researching and studying about anxiety can also help you understand what your mind and body are going through. Cognitive therapy. Your thinking patterns or mentality can affect the way you accept treatment or deal with your anxiety. Cognitive therapy helps you modify your thinking and perception of things into a more positive aspect. Diet adjustment. Consumption of red meat has been found to increase the production of stress hormones in the body, which trigger anxiety attacks. If you are prone to anxiety attacks, switching to a more vegetable-dense diet is more beneficial. Fruits and produce encourage your body's production of feel-good hormones that are necessary into boosting your sense of well-being. Behavior therapy. This type of therapy primarily concentrates on desensitizing you from your fears by means of confrontation. By means of gradual exposure to situations or objects that cause you to feel anxious, you are able to manage your anxiety and ultimately lose your fear. For example, if you get anxious about public speaking, behavior therapy will let you talk to a gradually increasing number of persons until you get comfortable with the situation. Exercise. Endorphins or feel-good hormones are released in the body through exercise. This reduces stress levels and improves your mood. Exercise is also an effective way of anxiety symptom management and coping technique. Anxiety success stories without medication, relaxation, treating, exercises for anxiety, anti-anxiety treatment, herbs, medications, health and antidepressants. Correct breathing techniques. Keeping stress and anxiety at bay largely relies on minimizing symptoms that often include palpitations and shortness of breath. By learning correct breathing techniques, you can effectively minimize these symptoms and feel more in control of the situation. Communication. Anxiety inhibits you from articulating the cause of your fear or worry. By learning how to effectively communicate your fears, you can analyze them objectively. Also, effective communication between you and your doctor guarantees a more comfortable working relationship. Confidence boost. Anxiety is often rooted in people's belief that they are not good enough for other people. They see themselves as inferior to others, which can worsen their condition. You can boost your confidence by learning a new hobby, improving on something you are good at, or taking personality improvement classes. These are just some of the many techniques or methods you can use to complement and supplement your anxiety treatment. Talk to your doctor about these methods and how they can benefit you. Discuss your options and find out which complementary therapy suits you best. Anxiety cannot be treated by medication alone. To recover fully, remember to take a proactive role in your treatment.